What's going on, YouTube? Out here doing this property. You've seen this property before a while ago, a long time ago. Probably like around when I really started the season. But right now, what I'm doing is trimming some of these trees a little bit, especially down at the bottom area. Down at the bottom. Then cut. Got one more cut after this one. Then she says she wants some mulch done. After I do the final cut, trim some of these. After I do the final cut, she wants some mulch. Want the bed be mulched again. But yeah. Warm today, but stay tuned. All right, all done, edged up, cleaned up. I cut, I trimmed that tree right there, trimmed that one a little bit, you know, just the bottom part. Trimmed this one a bit, and this one. So this yard is done. Got one more cut that I'm gonna do about mid-December or so, at least before Christmas. And then that's it for this yard until about March, about mid-March maybe. This time of the year is crucial for one, because you know you have fall cleanup, but then you have some people that don't want the fall cleanup right now per se. They want to wait till spring to, you know, have all the leaves picked up, you know. And unless you really take care of your lawn, then you don't want it done now, you know. Want your grass to be fully green by springtime and not wait till, you know, to get it done. But yeah, it's been a great year, you know, doing this full time. It's been great, you know. I had ups, I had downs, but it's been great being that this is my first time doing this full time, you know, not part time, but just full time, not even working a second job or anything, but just putting my all into this. You know, it's been good. It's been challenging at some points, but I can't complain at all. Can't complain about the bad customers, the customers that try to, you know, like I said before on a couple of videos before, customers that, you know, try to down talk you or whatever. You know, can't complain about them, you know. But customer like that, I learned what to do, what not to do. I learned what type of customers to choose, what type of customers to avoid, you know. And so I'm looking forward to season 2017, much bigger, much better, you know. Like I said, I got my Z turn back and everything like that. So that's, you know, that's good, you know. But yeah, about next month where I really like break that machine down and start sharpening the blades and oil change and all that stuff. Then I'm gonna finally install my hour meter on that thing, because I haven't done it yet. I haven't done it for any of my machines yet, but I'm gonna do that on my downtime, you know. And that's it. So stay tuned, comment, subscribe, like, comment, subscribe. See you later. Peace.